I thought I already had it all.
Get down, get down.
Money,
get down,
girls,
get down,
fame,
get down, get down.
Doing what I love to do.
Dance. Get down, get down.
But my life was about to be forever changed. I was about to be discovered by Hollywood.
Hey, buddy. You got some moves. How'd you like me to make you a star?
Gee, mister. That sounds amazing. But all I really wanted to do is dance.
Look, Hollywood needs you.
I know. They need me here, at this off-ramp. They spend hours in terrible LA traffic, and they look forward to seeing me here, brightening up their day.
Okay, whatever, man. Here. Take this, and all this.
Wow!
This too. There's a lot more where that came from, if you decide to come with me.
I wasn't sure what I was getting myself into, but I could really use the money.
So, where are we going, mister?
Trust me, bud. I got this.
Like a boss, stack knots like a boss, cop drive like a boss,
man, y'all
on time
like a boss,
pay the cow
Hollywood,
when I'm blouse like a boss, big house like a boss, rep the now.
Hey man, that suit looks great, but we gotta do something about your hair.
Jump out the Lincoln, looking like bosses, looking like bosses, looking like bosses. Jump out the Lincoln, looking like bosses, looking like bosses, looking like bosses, looking like bosses, looking like bosses. Jump out the Lincoln, looking like bosses.
Tell me, what brings you here?
We're waiting for Willie Morris.
Who's Willie Morris?
Willie Morris, very good agent.
Oh, you guys are looking for Willie Morris?
Yeah.
Well, isn't that him right over there?
Willie Morris?
I believe that's Willie.
Wow. I want to meet Willie Morris. I want to meet.
Well, you should. I'll be right behind you.
We got the red carpet looking like bosses. Looking like bosses. Looking like bosses. We got the red carpet.
Hey, Mr. Willie. What's
looking
happening?
Like bosses. Looking like
bosses. That's great. That's
great. Hey, boss. How you doing?
Hey, aren't you the guy that makes homeless people famous?
Should come up by the office.
There's a casting call tomorrow for homeless people. You should bring them in.
Oh, absolutely.
Send over the details.
Okay. Oh, Mr. Willie Morris, we thank you. Thank you.
Yeah, no problem. Good luck tomorrow.
Hey, Willie, how are you?
Who wants some of that swag? You know, we got it by the bag, and we don't got to brag, because
we got the red carpet looking like bosses. Looking like bosses, looking like bosses. We had the red carpet, looking like bosses, looking like bosses, looking like bosses.